there.
Sensation? Absolutely. Welcome to the Miller Lite USA Championships here in Hermosa Beach, California. Over 20,000 fans have gathered to experience the biggest and richest volleyball tournament ever. It is not just another day at the beach.
Beach volleyball has come a long ways from the days when the winners shared a six-pack of beer or a free steak dinner. In fact, the leading money winners on the tour this year have accrued nearly $250,000 in winnings. But that's not where the money ends. Today you're going to see some peculiar paraphernalia worn by the players, and right here you get a chance to see why they're wearing this. Visors, contracts close to $10,000. Sunglasses, contracts nearly $35,000. Clothing apparel to the tune of $150,000 contracts. Headbands, another $30,000. Personalized ball, well, of course, $20,000 for that. What is this little thing here? Is that for the plays for the quarterback to call? Nah, it's another $20,000. Watch, for goodness sakes, another $15,000. Of course, this must be for medical reasons, right? The elbow pad and the knee pad? Wrong again, Sherlock. $20,000. And what's this? Sandal and shoe contract for people that play barefooted? Somebody explain that one to me, would you please? Well, naturally, of course, we have the obligatory book. And then what else? A Nintendo game? Kings of the Beach? To the tune of what? $40,000? Well, this says two things to me about volleyball out here. First of all, I want to get this 34-year-old body in shape to where I can do some spikes and digs. And the second thing is, pro volleyball has done a lot more than just make footprints in the sand.
Getaway dreamer, I couldn't get enough, thinking that